Hello everybody again, it's me. Okay, like I said, I will continue about Computer Hope, website. Okay, as we go back to Computer Hope's website, I have feedback from Mr. Mark saying Computer Hope's website, it is crap, and he's not pleased about the bullshit there, because according Mark, when he said when you go to free help, it's all bullshit. Let's go there and see for ourselves. Okay, free help, I'm going in there. Okay. Other pages, home site, map, and all these are very spaced out. You look at it, spaced out, very spaced out. It feels like in the middle, it's so empty. You know, it's like a bull coming out from the egg, you know? This is very good. Google is very kind. Computer Hope, how to find free Computer Hope. This is very nice, the logo and the all that. I don't think, I mean, besides this part, everything about here is very nice. I don't see that there's any bad sector about it. It's all good. Oh, this part sucks, because search is down and people put it on top, not down, so that's a loss. You see, that's maybe one reason why Marky said it's shit. Okay, if you go back to contact, okay, if you want to contact, let's see what comes up. Technical support, click here. You know, okay, this part, sorry Nathan, I have to tell you the truth, this part is the worst of all, because look, it's all, look at your color, look at this color, all, it's all colorful. It makes the guests don't want to come. Okay, you gotta do something, buddy. Seriously, Marky sells the word around, you're done for, man. Okay, we go to links. Links, let's see what comes out. Links, 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 this, okay, links are the best. Very good. Very good job, very good job, very good. Let's go to tips. Computer tips. Site, horrible. The this site is very good. Hater, you gotta do something, buddy, buddy. Otherwise, everything's good. Let's see. Dictionary. You have to do some updates or something, man. I mean, usually if it's your own site, you have to do some updates. Dictionary is very good. Excellent job. Okay, the worst part that we always say is forums, though. Worst part. Okay, we're going into forums now. Okay, people that are watching this video, tell me what you see, what's wrong over here. Forums. Okay, if you ask me, the forums are messed up, big time. Okay, you don't have, like me, I have, my forums are all organized properly, you know, it's, internet networking, it's not the same. Internet and networking, it's totally different. This is wrong. Others are related to other features, not about where you're gonna put forums into it. Others not part of forums, so all these are shit. Others you can throw in a dustbin. Internet networking is wrong. Others is wrong. Oh my god. Recent post, this is horrible. This is the worst thing I ever seen. So messy today at this time. It don't put that. Do not put that in a site. It's horrible. You don't put this kind of things in the site. It's horrible. Forum state, useless. Users online, good. Users online, like. I like it. I like the way they do it. Okay, good. Login, username, password, minutes. Always stay login. And all this stupid column at the side. This is so horrible. It's shit. Seriously, Nathan, please, I might be harsh to you, but this is the truth, man. You're talking to a professional web designer. Please fix this. Microsoft, what? Program hardware, software, programming, encoding, what? This is rubbish. Hardware is good. Okay, hardware's. Okay, drivers are softwares. Drivers is not for hardwares. You software application category in a hardware category, it's screwed. So hardware is screwed, Microsoft is screwed. I mean, the whole forum is crap. Sorry, David, but the whole forum is rubbish. Take it off, man. Do it all over again. Sorry, mate. Home help. Home help, this. You see this? If I zoom in, you can look at this. Home help, staff chat, login, register. It looks so childish, man. No. Man, my side's better. I'm sorry you said it. My side is way better. But you have more stuff than I do for now. But let's see later on what's going to be. Okay. Your logo, Computer Hope, it's not nice. It's so, it has no color. It doesn't have a 3D embolic symbolic design. This part I like, but this part no. Sorry man, do something about it. Okay, this is a full report of me of about I tell people what's wrong with the website, do it, fix it, and be happy with it. And I don't charge anybody without this. And I think that's all. Okay, thank you everybody and have a good day.